buying the paint stain from Lowe's right now. Students waiting. Setting up for the deck here at Fairfield Baptist Church. So the other class, we built this deck here. So now this particular deck needs to be stained. That's what we're about to do now. Quick view of the church. And first we'll blow it out and clean it up. They'll clean it out. And then we'll use the spray gun to spray it. No room. Looks like they got it. And we're spraying this deck. The object here with the sprayer is to paint everything the sprayer cannot get. So we'll paint all those edges first. To keep the sprayer from touching the house. We'll spray the edges of the handrail first. And the sprayer can pretty much handle everything else. It's gonna be a totally different look when it's finished.
They had all different colors under the rainbow.
Yeah. Because remember, this is solid. Transparent. You can see the grains and everything. So this is almost like paint. Solid stain. Looks like you're good now, Dennis. Mm-hmm. Looks like you're good now. Yeah. Okay. Now you can go with the floor now. Work your way out with the floor. Yeah, get that inside corner. Up that pole now. Move back a little bit with it. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Deck's all finished. She's just hitting up the touch-ups. Really nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna just pop somebody. I'm gonna have a popping company. haunt houses?
Yeah, that way, like, I'm gonna seal your house.
Yep, because he's wet. Okay, I'm closing up.
Yeah, you're definitely away from the house, uh-huh. Right, because you're just touching up right now. Yeah, that's a good speed, not too fast, uh-huh. Nice angle. Yep. There you go. Uh-huh. Nice. You good? Like, we're all cleaned up. Nice color. Another good job.